Hi. Whoops. I'm Nancy Frensley. I'm the training manager at Berkeley Humane, and we've heard a lot about dogs barking and barking and barking and barking because that Amazon army is out there. They are delivering in the neighborhoods, and everybody's calling me and saying, my dog is barking all the time. So I thought what I would do is show you some techniques for helping your dog interrupt the barking and help your dog reduce the barking and give them something else to do. And this is something to remember. Every time you want to change a behavior, you have to give your dog something else to do. So Popo over here is going to demonstrate two things. Come, get a cookie, and two, go get your toy. Both of which are wonderful alternate behaviors to barking. Remember, you have to interrupt that barking at the first bark every single time. So here we go. Okay, so we're gonna pretend that Popo is barking and barking because there was delivery at the door. Okay, so there she is at the door. Popo, come! Hey, get a cookie, okay? Or, there she goes over there. Popo, come! Ah, go find a cookie. That's one way to do it. And if you have a dog that loves toys, you can bring out, you can have that toy handy, and you can say, Popo, go get your toy. Good girl, and give it back. Uh-oh, get your toy. There you go, good job. Okay, Popo, get your toy. Good, and notice, I'm always throwing this away from the direction of the exciting door. So there you go, two techniques for interrupting the barking and helping to reduce it. I hope it helps you, and go to berkeleyhumane.org for more great training tips.